Sunny C, and you're watching Joyamente Xiaomi. I've always wanted to perform. I was always singing and dancing. And my mum's a singer. She's always been in a band since she was 14, and now she's 50, nearly 51, and she's still doing it. So I always looked up to her and really admired her. And I think probably that's what's made me want to go on and be a singer myself. And we will never be apart. And if they dare to question you, just tell them that our love is true. I think, you know, in the beginning we were all very young and very ambitious. I'm still very young and ambitious. But, you know, then it was, there was quite a desperation, you know, to be successful, and we do whatever it took. And so there were sacrifices made, you know, like sleep, for instance. You know, we worked crazy, we were flying all over the place. So I think, you know, now we've been lucky enough to achieve that success. We're a little bit calmer, you know, a little bit more relaxed with things. And we're just enjoying the ride a bit more now. I think at first it was a bit of a frenzy and you couldn't quite be in the moment. You were always thinking about where you were flying tomorrow, you know, and then you only look back maybe a week later and go, wow, we met Nelson Mandela last week. You know, and at the time you'd just be so caught up in everything else.
Maustetyttöjen räväkkä sporttinen Melanie C on työskennellyt soolouransa parissa vajaan 2 vuoden verran. Toistaiseksi Spice Girlsit ovat luovalla tauolla. Melanie keskittyy omaan elämäänsä ja laulujen tekemiseen.
I worry about not having enough time for my family and my friends. I worry about working too much. I worry about making the wrong decisions. I worry about never finding a boyfriend. I worry about, you know, the same things that everybody worries about.
Menestymisen ja varallisuuden myötä Melanie C on tullut julkisuudessa silmätikuksi. Inhimillisyys on ympäriltä kadonnut.
I think, you know, especially the media, they, well, you know, they don't forget. They, maybe they pretend to forget that you are human and things hurt. You know, we've all got the same insecurities as each other and everybody just wants to be happy. And so, you know, some of the evil things that are written about people, they're so unnecessary and they don't bring anybody any enjoyment. You know, being horrible to people doesn't make you feel better about yourself. Spice Girls is something I'm a part of. I love the Spice Girls. We have the best time. We have so much fun. But Northern Star is me. It's just me. 100% me. It's from my heart and it's from myself. You know, it's not a part of anything. It's the complete me. And so it's very fulfilling and very scary.
Is it sometimes very hard to be just like a role model or role symbol for the young teenagers?
It's a huge responsibility, but it's something I think it's good. Spice Girls are good role models. You know, we're all very positive people. We've all achieved, you know, a lot of our dreams. We've come from nowhere and we're successful. And so I think it's great. I think we're good role models. Spare time. I think any spare time that I've got, I'm going to rest this year because I've done too much last year. I got really tired, but I'm going to spend it with my friends and with my family.